Look at what Sam Smith doing. He's pushing the envelope as far as he wants to. That's socially acceptable as well, isn't it? That no one's cancelling Sam Smith for the way he's dressing or any of these antics that are going on in terms of where he's at with his, I wouldn't just say sexuality, but him in life and where he's at artistically. I think it is the climate for that. Honestly, it's on the individual. If someone's gay, so what? So what if they're gay? Not harming you, are they?